starting on the beam.
So back and forth for the Panthers. 9-7-7-5 for Breckwald.
Starts off with her leap series.
See the score there from Robinson. 9-9.
Side arrow to a backhand spring series. She hits it very solid. Little wobble on her illusion there.
So that 9-9 would be a career high.
It's very impressive for the freshman. Dismount left for Lucy. I see her reminding herself of her cues before she goes. Side aerial to a back layout full. Tiny step there. Overall with her routine.
And he said you're good with talking to yourself. I think that's it.
Yeah, I think with